can't wait till it goes fully up.
Dude, that's gonna be hours.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You wanna walk around the beach first?
Nothing else to do. We don't have to.
No, it doesn't automatically go up.
I know. I was trying to film it all the way up.
It's not going to. It depends on, like.
That's weird. It's like that house is reflecting off the, where the lights are on. I wish Jeanette's Pier was open, because I wanted to see it before we go. But I don't know what time they're actually open.
We could walk under the pier again.
Oh, look at that. It's like you're on a different planet. What planet are we on?
Earth.
Earth? What is Earth? Wow, guys. I really wish you guys were here to see this. Wow. Look at that right there. It's like a straight line. Like, literally, just like. This makes me not want to leave the Outer Banks. Courtney. I don't want to leave the Outer Banks. Look! Look all around. I know we have to go back to reality, but I wish I lived on Jeanette's Pier. I have found my favorite beach in the whole wide world. I don't know. Look, I love the slope. I love the sunrise. I love the pier. There's just something about Jeanette's Pier that really, like. And there's birds everywhere, though. You were trying to chase me with birds the other day.
I was chasing you with birds.
No, but you were laughing at me about it.
Yeah.
Here, let's walk this way. No. Wait. Wherever the birds are not. Watch, look. Oh my gosh. Courtney, come over here. Come over here. Look at this incredible view.
Yeah, I know. Sean, I see it.
I know. I'm just so excited. It's like so awesome. I know we had to like wake up early in the morning for it. But.
No, I wanted to.
I know, but. Look, all the birds are out though. I'm walking a little bit into the water. But I don't want to change my clothes. So technically I can't. Aw, man, they're all over the pier. guess they're having a bird party.